Right, a lovely HMV 78 RPM shellac record. Not sure what the date is, probably from the 40s. It's a Welsh tenor, William Glynne, singing the Edgar Allan Poe poem, Annabel Lee.
My beautiful one.